In the start, Raghuveerji wasn't there, even on the first meeting, we wouldn't have gone ahead with 100%. ITC Grand Bahar.
100%.
It was because he was here and his convincing power, making us feel secure, making us feel like we're in good hands. And that's the reason why we chose this venue, in fact. And the fact that we managed to pull off this wedding in 10 days was brilliant.
But yeah, everything was done like fabulously and there was like no flaws. Everything was perfect.
We found, like, I am a control freak. So I controlled everything till the point I could. The team overtook almost everything.
Everything was perfect to the T. Hospitality amazing, check-in was amazing, decoration, everything was too good. Welcome was amazing.
Everything was good, very nice. Took a good decision. I think VIP, I think the whole team was like in attention. Everything was too good. The ambience, everything was too good. And deco was also very good.
It was a beautiful package. Beautiful, from check-in to check-out. Everything very well coordinated, everything very well organized. In a very short span of time, I must say, this event was a 100% success.
Sneha's wedding has been an adventure from the beginning, from the engagement till today.
Yeah,
and we're so glad that this has happened. In fact, 10 days before the wedding, and
it's incredible how the family and the wedding planners and everyone pulled it off. It's amazing. And
yeah, so well done and kudos to BMP Weddings.
Everything was perfect, means perfect. Especially BMP Weddings.
The ambience which was created, the decor was too good, out of the world. Never seen such a beautiful decoration.
Everything was out of the world.
It was very superb.
Good.
Very well organized. We had a very comfortable stay. And everything was superbly done.
We enjoyed ourselves. God bless Sneha and Jitin. All the event guys are very humble, very sweet.
Haldi mein bahut sundar tha. It was very good.
Bahut acha laga. You know, something is different. Arrangement and everything. That's why I'm saying, like, it's a wedding planned in 10 days, but beautiful.
The barat was amazing as well. The barat decor last night was absolutely stunning.
Yeah.
Everything, all the scenes, the Varmala scene, the Lama Wala part, everything, each and every concept was very well taken care of.
And everything, right from like the Varmala arrangements, they did everything themselves. And we had no idea about anything that was going to happen, which was brilliant.
It's amazing how
it was brilliant. Yeah. I almost got a heart attack when that burst though. At the Varmala.
The Varmala ka jo aap log ne create kiya, that was really, it had very very colorful vibe and very different.
Fantastic wedding, thanks a lot. And we really enjoyed, the hospitality was just too good, fantastic, and we are touched.
Absolutely.
Very warm, the reception was very nice, very warm. And the event management team was also
We actually loved the event management. Yeah. Took care of us, each and everything, even the minutest of details, you were there.
Yeah, I think you guys have all been fab. I'm going to contact you guys when I get married.
Oh. Which is hopefully soon. No. Let's just find her a boy now.
Unless BMP decides to find me a boy also.
I mean, we have, like, we would recommend this like 10 times to somebody else. Very good.
Our team ka bhi kaam is very nice. All is perfect, time to time.
Your team was too good to tackle with us. Like, you all were like up to the date. Everything was like tuck, tuck, tuck. And in future, if my daughter gets married, I'll hire you all again.
I'm gonna say it a little softly because my throat is really bad, but we're really thankful to you guys. Your team is amazing. You guys rock. BMP rocks.
JS, we love you.
JS, we love you.
BMP rocks.
BMP rocks.